This week on TGC News, M&Ps are getting rowdy on LA cops, SI Defense says you can have it both ways, and the ATF is worried about explosions.